Sometimes you may prefer starting from scratch instead of using pre-made level templates. Let me quickly show you how to do it. After opening your project, go to File and select New Level. Make sure to choose the Empty Level option. Click Create and you will have a completely empty level to begin with. To be able to see anything, you just need to add some basic light and landscape. Go to Landscape Mode or press Shift+2 and click Create. If you want to learn more about landscape and level design, you can check out this tutorial. Now let's add basic lighting. Go to Window and select Environment Lighting Mixer. Simply click on each element to enable them all. Go back to Selection Mode with Shift+1. I covered more about lighting in this tutorial, so feel free to check it out for the basics. If you click Play from here, you'll be able to see your basic level in action. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. Please leave your comments below and consider subscribing to get notified about new tutorials every week. Take your time, don't worry, and keep learning because Unreal Engine is awesome. See you in another video. Bye bye.